save the day at Ringgold Gap with just 4,000 men. He fought 'em off against all odds and lived to fight again. Now on the porch at Carnton, lead ball in his chest, lies Patrick Ronan Cole.